coming up.
Well, we have a traffic alert to bring to you at 5. You're looking live now at I-65 southbound in Mobile, where crews are fixing a large pothole that's in the ground. This is all happening at the overpass that crosses over Cottage Hill Road. Crews say the cold weather is to blame. Right now, both the middle and left lanes are shut down. You're asked to take a different route to avoid any delays.
All right, we have some new information right now in the search for missing